bathroom break? Did you all have a nice break?
Of the earth, and the stars came out of heaven. Thank you. picture on the wall. She always had that little drop of poison. And she left in the fall. That's a picture on the wall. She always had that little drop of poison.
Shrek writes a hell of a song.
I like that one's by John.
Well, so we've made it official. This would be a Dirty Rotten Imbeciles show if we didn't register it, and I did. So, DRI, fist it. So.
Thank you. Can't run any faster. myself to sleep in that song. Even though I wrote it, but I think I'm going to do that.
So, a 5-year-old girl the other day told me that my God,
you can't tell this story.
Oh, wait a minute. No, honestly, this is okay. This is okay. We're just having fun. A 5-year-old girl the other day told me that I had breadlocks. She was playing with she was looking at my hair and trying to pull it apart. She said, "You have breadlocks. Why don't you brush it?" She was really mad at me that I hadn't brushed my hair in a long time. Just trying to tell. That wasn't a bad story. There was nothing bad about it. Wonderful kid.
Yeah, I bet. It's just
they like think anytime I open my mouth it's something dirty. And so then the second I say, "Hey, I was hanging out with an elephant the other day," and they're like, "Oh God,
you're not allowed to tell that story."
Oh, wait a minute, it's over 60 pounds, so it doesn't matter. Okay,
I'm done with this talk.
So we appreciate you guys hanging out to the end. You know, we're not done at all. This is all just getting worked up and stuff. It gets weirder from here. Oh, if I had my keys on me, I'd set my alarm off out there. Genius.
Snow angels. I'm ready.
Thank you.
listening to the nation. But he also hates snow. Just to say.
Little does he know I'm going to make me a snow cone.
You know, snow would be absolutely fantastic if I had nowhere to go.
Thank you.
a cigar and a sing and then a rant. To the carnival is what she said. $100 was a top exam. 50 men on a dead man's chest. I'm drinking from a broken cup. Some pants and pants, a little hair vest. I'm full of bourbon, I can't stand up. Hey, little birdie, fly away home. Your house is on fire, your children are alone. Little birdie, fly away home. Your house is on fire, children. So we do appreciate you all hanging out and staying this long. Look at y'all. You know, drink a lot, have fun, walk home. It's not that cold, is it? Oh shit, it is. It's fucking snowing. Shit. Never mind, don't walk anywhere. Call the cab. Said before, we are the Rumpke Mountain Boys from Cincinnati. Our website that we're known for, besides being on Facebook and MySpace and blah blah blah, we do not tweet. We will tweet all over your Facebook.
Should you do your MySpace, can you Twitter all over your Facebook?
It may happen, but regardless, we're also found on archive.org. Orgy. Thank you.
Sunrise, we're rolling across the lawn.
puts in a spell. Wasting too much energy, turn paradise into hell. you came and the day that you left. Could have had a chance. Could have had a chance. Never thought I could make it this far. With a pain in my soul. Circus comes to town. When the circus comes.